computer, connect the DNA fragments according to protein link compatibility.
What is it?
I have no idea.
This is not part of a natural design. This is part of an algorithm coded at the molecular level.
An algorithm? You say these DNA fragments are elements in some kind of computer program.
I know how it sounds, but there's no way this could be a random formation. This is definitely part of a program.
This fragment has been part of every DNA strand on Earth since life began there. And the other fragments are just as old. Someone must have written this program over 4 billion years ago.
So, 4 billion years ago, someone scattered this genetic material into the primordial soup of at least 19 different planets across the galaxy.
The genetic information must have been incorporated into the earliest life forms on these planets and then passed down through each generation.
But why would anyone do this in the first place?
And what was this program designed to do?
Well, we couldn't know that until we assembled the entire program and ran it. We tried all of the DNA material in the Federation computer, but we haven't been able to come up with any compatible protein configurations.
Then there must be from worlds outside the Federation. Mr. Data, how many people on the Enterprise from non-Federation planets?
17, sir.
You know, this may be a long shot, but we should check each one of these 17 people to see if they have the correct protein configuration.
I'll begin collecting DNA samples now.
You know, Captain, I've been thinking somebody else must know